Hi guys, this is Athang. Welcome back to Creative Athang, and today we are going to learn rocks and minerals. Let's go. Amethyst. Amethyst is used for jewelry. Quartz is not only used for jewelry but also used for helping the gears for the watches and the clocks. Emerald is used for jewelry. Diamond also is used for jewelry. Ruby also used for jewelry. Lapis lazuli, the last stone in this topic, is also used for jewelry. It's a gemstone. Obsidian is not only used for jewelry. It is used, but also early humans used as a mineral to make tools and weapons. Now let's go to the minerals. Gold is a precious metal that it is used to make medicines and jewelry and etc. Brass looks like gold but it is not gold. It is used to make nuts and bolts and gears. Copper is used for electricity purposes and jewelry making and gears. Platinum is more precious than gold. It is used to make rings. Silver is also an expensive metal but less expensive than gold. It is used to make jewelry and it is helpful for our body. Gold and silver are the two metals which are healthy for our body. Iron. Iron is not that much expensive. It is used to make steel, and that steel is used to make plates, spoons, forks, and etc. Titanium is expensive than silver, but less expensive than gold. It is used to make blades. Aluminium is a weak metal and not that much expensive. Aluminium is a metal that which is used to make kadais, pipes, tools like bolts and nuts and etc. And aluminium sheets also. Mercury. Mercury is a liquid metal that is used to make thermometers. But don't play with this metal. It is so much poisonous for our body. And it is sticky also. Gallium. Gallium is a fun metal to play. For safety, we need to wear gloves. I will take an example of water and ice. If you freeze the water, then it becomes ice. Same, gallium acts like water only. It is fun to play. Thank you guys. Share, like and subscribe my channel. And thank you. And let's meet in the next week video. Bye.